I'm Peter Issa Musaba, health teacher, S.R.D. Primary School, Mattru Jong. This is not S.R.D. Primary School, they call them Sisters for Reintegration and Development. This school came about 2008. That's when we established the school, the structure with the under school. We got all the students under. I think I will see them over video. When I've been the Sisters for Reintegration, then during DDR program after the war, before I established that school for reintegrate women, then when I ex-combatant and women for land and trade. After I don't land the trade, they still say the time don't fade out. So then, total and see this community, you not get structure. You know, so they decide and cry to the government. By then, it was the time of Barbera, as I came to understand. Established school there, how would be schooled, the structure, as you get for see the film later. This school was established in 2008. After the program don't fade out, then at the Sisters for Integration and Development, they don't fade out the program, where they do garatine dyeing, soap making, shoeing, and all the rest of it. So they decide for to get school. And you can even see the land, the place not too spacious. You not get field. But being that the total fit say the school forget structure, the community forget school, so they establish school there, S.R.D. they call them, so Sisters for Integration and Development, primary school, since 2008. But the school be don't go, in 2015, by then Mamalabali be dating, 2015, the school just get 25 pikin, they work can I. But as God could have it, we don't come, the school don't grow, we are over 200 now. Yes, I will not be sitting in MPSC, but I don't come, we don't sit in MPSC over 5 times. Over 5 times, we don't sit in MPSC. And all the 5 times we don't sit in MPSC, we all, at least, they all the pass. First, I start with 1 picking, then 2 picking, then 3, and so on and so forth. And now I get, last year, 2022, 2023, I get 13 picking, then they all pass the MPSC with good grades. And this year I got to have it at best 17. Because our school was just the blue. However, we try we own level best. Yes, I have teachers then. We have over 11 teachers. We have community teachers, about 7 of them, and they with me. You know, they're on payroll. Yes. But you know, easy for me as a head of school. This school here, Nadi Benz, are long 2020, at least 2022, 2023, I had a rehabilitate time. Because they're in deplorable condition. They don't rehabilitate time. Even though not to all the structure them over then rehabilitate because now some zinc they no more chinchin, they will paint them, we'll do some digging because the classes we are all dusting anyway. But we don't try for improve on them. And we pray for Leona Sef give another assistance because it's still a leak because we get some old zinc then. Just imagine from 2008, the still begin a leak, we get some leakages then, begin a Christiana class then. After they drop her then. So we are, as Sierra Leoneans, fellow Sierra Leoneans, or any other solidarity organizations then, where they are abroad, home and abroad, I go and really learn an app, make the school improve more than this. And we need more sanitary things than at the school. So beginning where they don't grow, they don't have the PBAC area, more pressure than gap picking then, you won't forget sanitary pass then, you know, we plan for letting them, we assist them. And even the sanitation aspect, Akaya, toilet not be there, water will not be there, but others, we don't make, we don't put them in place. But not enough, not really enough. The water will get, at least, it get taste. We want to improve on them. They will try for even establish a nursery. We don't start with about 10 picking them. But the structure we said in day, right now if we come on and do away, we will see the video and we see the roof where they under, there's a zinc where they try for come on, the bridge don't blow up. So really we will need some help from on. Even the teachers will not on payroll with time, we want at least we will encourage them. Because then we'll make the school grow. If they're not on payroll, believe me, it could be buried because we're the school grow. Because now government don't say this is not in the area, the school, agriculture and so on and so forth. But school, if you don't say school not day on, I mean, the country don't go behind, obviously. You know, the people nowadays, you know, gone are those days when we are having corporal punishments, the children nowadays are very much rough, I may say, misuse properties, even though we tell them, when you do this, it will not be good for you. We need furniture, and even we need structure. You can even see the video later, wherein the classes have been divided into two classes per. We are just having three classroom structure here. The classes have been divided into two per class, two per class, just to see that hands meet. But we are craving on your indulgence, please, that you try to have us another big structure. You know, as education is growing, as the school also is improving, as I told you, we are people that just here, about 25 of them, and now we are getting over 200. So hoping to get more children, we are craving on your indulgence, please, that you assist us to have a structure. Sanitary, we may want to have wash and basis, so that the children will be washing their hands regularly after toilet and even before eating during lunch. So I even see outside there where the sellers are there sitting under the mango trees. You know, sometimes when it is rainy day or if it is sunny, you know, it will be very difficult for children to go out there when it is raining to get their food. But when there is a canteen there, one can get there under a shelter and have their lunch. So we have the other villages or other schools and other chiefdoms are having school feeding. You know, school feeding helps to have children's retention in school. You know, when food is being supplied in school, children retention takes a greater chance. You know, because when children know that there is food in school, they come at that time the school is being supplied with food. But when there is no food, sometimes some do not come because they are having foodless in their stomach, you know, and things are just getting difficult. Rice is now over 720 or 15 a bag, so it is very difficult for people, for parents to afford. So if that is the case, we may want people to be assisting our children with school feeding, so that we encourage them. You know, those days we are supplying food to children. That we are giving encouragement for them to come to school. And even the World Food Program, they are supplying school feeding in other schools. But Mattru Township, they said they could not do that because of we are in green zone. We don't know the mechanism they use to say we are in green zone. There are so even pupils that come to school without shoes in their feet. You see, they come to school bareless, and there are some even pupils without uniforms. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Keeping curious. Is that anyone again who can tell me about capacity? Who can tell me about capacity? What is capacity?
Leave that place, you don't see something. Leave that place.